following Dave on the standard SX200. That one's got a 5-speed box in as well. We just want to see if it's rideable as a normal scooter with a group of friends. And at the minute, yeah, just sat in second gear, open throttle, nice and clean. Feels a little bit rich. Good thing about this though, it's rideable in traffic. I'm just burbling along second gear. That clutch is just so light as well. That is pretty quick. About quick enough, I think. Careful not to blip the throttle as you're going into a corner. Keep some weight on that front end when you accelerate. It's just so light when you give it some, even in fifth there. to have an RGB 250, and the power on this, it just makes it so much better. It's absolutely stunning to ride. Suspension and brakes are phenomenal. Loads of feel. Suspension so well set up. I think experienced riders only need to apply for this one. They can quite easily catch you out.
Any good?
Too fast for me, I think, to be honest.